to tonight's broadcast from EA Sports. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. Oh, I've been waiting for this all day, and we are now officially underway. Sends it across, and he makes the easy save. Rudy's got the puck in his own zone. Slick feed. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And it's a quick pass to Rudy. Here's a rocket of a shot. Great block on the play. From the left side, takes the pass. Moves it on over to Gabo. Taken by Wagner. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Glennie. Quick feed down low. From the point! And the goalie somehow gets a piece of that one. Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Oh, look at this chance! Crisp's got the puck. And that's blocked from someone in front. Can't make the connection on the pass. D's got it in the defensive end. Handles the puck. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Rudy's looking to break out from behind his own net. And now he moves it quickly to Glennie. Gets the puck in deep. Quick feed to Glennie. Offside the call, we'll get a reset.
Hey, we know it's an intense game, James, but you got to keep your emotions in check. When you don't, you end up in the box for roughing.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
You know, James, I like offense, I like goals. I even want to hear one of your goal calls. You haven't had a chance tonight.
Scooped up along the wall by Rudy. Scores! And look who it is, Razor!
Oh, yeah, it's the big tipper. What a great play. Gets himself into position. Always so good getting his stick on the puck as it's delivered to the net. And it's in the net.
The Hammerheads draw first blood here with an early goal.
Not much to choose from in the first half of the period. Now you got a leader, and we'll see how this game plays out.
Maintains possession. Nice feed. Great stop by Lehman. Let's get the call.
Well, this isn't going to help the comeback, but you can get right back at it. But the penalty killers have to do their job first.
Glennie's known for using his zone ability to help him produce, and he's shown us that once again in tonight's matchup, guys.
And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the wing with both centers tied up. Point shot! And there it is, stopped by Wagner.
He's got a real knack for getting these long-range wristers onto the net. I mean, usually they're going to hit something between his shot and where the goalie's standing.
Here's a short pass to Glennie. The Hammerheads play it along the wing. Too much congestion blocks the shot. And that's broken up. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Glennie's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Moves it to Glennie. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Oakville's got it from behind the net. Los Angeles shakes off the penalty, both sides back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Slides the puck across to Larmer. Quick pass to Glennie. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Goes full circle with the puck. Huge steal at his own end. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Gets the puck over to D. Great stretch pass as he connects. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play.
The Beavers have checked really well here. This is a tight game, and they're looking to generate some offense off a turnover.
Great reach with the poke check. Oakville's got the puck against the boards. And here's a shot. And that's offside, stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, Oakville's up one zip. Glennie's won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Fantastic save! Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Pass broken up. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. The centermen glide into position. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. On a good textbook hit there. Crisps crossed the line and is on the attack now. Oakville's looking to break out of their own end. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. There's a save. Great reach by Dupuis. Can't make it work. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. And the opening face-off here in period number two is about set. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Dumps it into the other end. Oakville's got the puck. And he serves it across to Larmer. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Right up the gut, here they go. Big play inside the defensive zone. Jackson's taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to Larmer. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And he slides it quickly to D. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. And there we go. Icing is the call. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Oakville's ahead, 1-0. Los Angeles with a big defensive zone faceoff. Quick feed to Gabo. And he takes the dish. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Los Angeles on the attack. Sends the feed in front. And he stops to backtrack here on the play. Can't connect. Nothing doing on that. Oakville's got possession here in the neutral zone. Centering feed, and that's intercepted. Moves it around along the half wall. And the puck leaves the zone. In all alone on the breakaway! And that fizzles out.
I'm not sure what his intention was going to be there, James, but he ran out of real estate.
And a great save!
He's known for getting these long-range wristers on the net. They're dangerous when he shoots them.
Center into the middle! Great defensive heads-up play to pick it off. Oakville's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Larmer. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Beavers gain possession in their own end. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Stays with it. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner.
Glennie's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Moves it to Gabo. Poked away in the neutral zone by Rudy. And he takes the feed. Gabo's going to play it from the back of the cage. And he makes a save on that play. Handles the pass. Just a great defensive read there. Good stand-up hit on the play. Comes up with a stop. Wagner's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Rudy's a threat even from a distance, guys. His heat seeker zone ability allows him to get such good power and accuracy from his long-range shots. When he uses the whip and flex of his stick, he can really beam one past the goalie. Let's see if he can do it.
Taken along the wall by Rudy. Takes a shot. And that goes off course, off a body. Sends it quickly to Larmer. Now a quick pass to Rudy. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Oakville's got it along the wall. Oh, that just sounded painful. Steps into the offensive end. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Throws it in. And he takes the pass. And he takes the feed. Oakville's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Breakaway!
He has to be ready for this puck to end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. The goalie's not set. It's in the net.
Oakville's now jumped to a 2-0 lead as they make their way back to center.
They're happy about hanging a donut on the other team, but the fact is, this second goal gives them lots of breathing room.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that pass doesn't go. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. There's the buzzer. Two periods down, one more to go. They always say three is the magic number. We've got period number three next. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is at ice level, and he gives us his assessment of what he's seen tonight.
Los Angeles has been okay through the first 40 minutes, but their shot total means they're not generating enough offense. Too low, not enough second chances. That has to change if they're going to get back in this game.
Moves with the puck at the corner. deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Can't make the connection on the pass. Three on one, and here they come on the attack. Takes it in front. Centering team, and that doesn't connect. And that puck leaves the zone. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Oakville's got a 2-0 lead. Glennie's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Here's the clearing attempt. And we'll get a face-off after the puck hops into the bench. Still lots of time left in the period. Oakville's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Gabo. Oh, that's using the body there on the block. Into the offensive zone. The Beavers played along the boards. Here he is, tries to tuck it in. And play rolls on as he came up with a nice stop there.
Bang, bang play right in the low slot, and the goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Oakville's got it in the offensive zone. The Beavers grab possession to the puck. Sends a pass over. Fires it. You'll need more than that to beat him. Puck scooped up by Larmer. He got rocked again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Oakville's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck over to Gabo. The Hammerheads carry it along the wall. Hangs onto the puck. And now it's over to Glennie. Shot. Oh, what a save by Wagner. Los Angeles has the puck. Tries to get it over to Crisp. Oh, what a chance here. Can he make it happen on this two? Scores! That's two times!
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck's just following him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this.
Oakville's on fire tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Nice poke check. And that's broken up. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here he is. He scores!
Well, they've been trying to get through, break through on this goaltender who's been running a shutout. Finally, they get one. Oh, James, this is your fault. I know you said shutout in your head. You broke the curse. This is in the net. That goalie's not happy with you.
Glennie's won it. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. There's the whistle. We got an offside. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Los Angeles is still down by 2 goals. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Quick feed down low.
I know you're nice and tidy up there, James, but that's a messy hit right down here.
Moves it quickly over to Larmer. Carries the puck up through center. Oakville's got control of it now from their own end. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
These penalties are really frustrating because you can see it coming. The hook is there, it's across the waist, gets called every time. They're gonna be in this 1-3-1 set. Now that's the starting point, but you're gonna use that whole offensive zone trying to pull the penalty killers out of position and generate a quality chance.
Quick feed to Gabo. Here he is, takes the shot. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Glennie's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Oakville's won the draw and they'll go to work. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Hammerheads are up 3-1. Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. He got all of that hit. And a little body contact on that play. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Knight, here's the chance. Oh, Lord!
Nice hand, great finish, little short break and it's in the net.
Oakville's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Los Angeles plays it along the wall. On the attack along the boards. Shot from the point. Big time stop. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
You're almost at the point where the clock can't move fast enough. Down by a bunch and now shorthanded.
The Hammerheads send their man advantage unit out once more.
Lots of times you practice a power play, it looks great in practice. Then you get it into the game and it looks terrible. That's not been the case. They've been outstanding with the man advantage tonight.
Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. That's 200 career goals in his EASHL career.
I love watching him play because he gets to the net, he can score in tight, he can score from distance, a real true goal scorer now at 200. Make a mark around the league as one of the game's better scorers.
Guys, he's got a nose for the net, and that right there was his 200th career goal in the EASHL clubs. You know he's stoked, and so are his teammates.
They put the puck into the offensive end. The Hammerheads will play it from the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Jackson. Right up Main Street and on the attack. To his teammate! Fails to find the open man. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. The Beavers take it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Glennie. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. Great positioning in the defensive end. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. On the attack, they come down the right wing. The Beavers looking against the half wall. Here he is on the backhand. Oh, big time save by Lemon. Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. Oakville's puck possession really the difference tonight, in your mind, Ray?
I would say so, because the game was close and really never spread out. They had the puck more, so they were more dangerous than their opponents.